You know what? I do believe it's time for unlucky part number 13. Ooh. Yeah. Yes, thankfully we missed Halloween though, so. Hopefully you ain't gonna be that unlucky. Right. So, Tech Monument is storming along nicely. It is actually costing next to nothing to run, and look at that, it's about 70% complete, which is really cool. Probably 60 at an argument. Right then, so, okay, tools and concrete. I'm going to need wood next, aren't I? So, if you're not, I think I'm going to spend this time working on our little eco-city, because I'm not really giving these clowns much fuss. Actually, Kraken can come down here because I wasn't building. There's next to no bricks down there, so it's not worth it. Alright, how are things over here? Shit. Only 170 bricks. And 90 tools. Completed. Ah, that's nice. Alright, well, I'm going to need some bricks anyway, so thunk. And you know what? Thunk. Throw them in there as well, and we'll fill that last bit of space in there. And what we'll do is we'll get some wood on the go. Although I'm wondering, is it just going to be easier for me to ship it? No, I should really start stockpiling it now because I'm going to start moving into eco territory, which I will need quite a lot of wood for. So, I'm going to build now one tree nursery. Warning. Hang on a second.
Rising crime rate registered.
Oh, hello.
Do you have time?
It would be really fuck off. Building an entire production chain for
very
you.
Very disappointing.
I swear to God, these managers are like Audi drivers. They have no respect for anyone else but themselves. Speaking of respect, they're going to have a hissy fit soon, aren't they? If I recall correctly.
You wanted to see me?
Kraken, no, come back here. Come back here, come on. There we go. Race off down to Davey. I'm pretty certain he's got something.
It's you.
The How's megaphone the of no. Come to me.
Clear. Crime under control.
All SAAT Pow. Technologies are of just drop by.
You will find everything you need here.
Nah, that's offshore, isn't it? No one offshore.
That's Is your research starting to lose momentum? What can SAAT do for you? Don't touch anything.
No, that's enough, I think. So if Kraken goes up now and just dumps this over at Ignajute, we'll carry on working on Ignasol. So if I get some wood on the go, I think I'm going to put a little depot down here. And that second, let me just re-kit this out. It was for tech work, but I'm not doing techs anymore. I'm doing Ecos! The hippies. Nope, got enough of that already. You know what? I'm just gonna make things nice and easy for them, so they can start processing wood quickly. Yeah, they will start lopping all that down. Okay, so Kraken drops that off there, which is nice. 17 minutes. I'll check on that. Alright, Kraken, come back here now. Okay, so I think what I'm going to do is I definitely want to do corn on this island here because it's nice and big, isn't it? And now I've got corn fertility, so I see no reason not to. Plus, with the added river slots, reverse osmosis treatment, and the eco tools, I should be able to put corn at a frightening rate. So I'm going to put a cornfield down here. I think what we'll do is we'll expand outwards. I'll build the monument, I think, around here. I'm not too sure where. And then what we can do is we can expand out all in this area here. Stick a couple of conference centres, possibly one down here and another down here. Shouldn't be too hard to fit in. I'll expand out a little down past the rivers to a small little fishing village maybe. Put some nice houses by the sea so a seagull can come and, oh, I don't know, steal their breakfast and shit on their porches. So yeah, fun times all around. You know what? Enough gassing. Let's get on with it, shall we? Start funking trees in there yet. I kind of want to see what I'm doing around this area first, so I've got an idea as to what I'm... You know what? I can make that fit. Pretty certain I can. A little messy, but... Oh, it does fit. Look at that. Mag-fucking-nificent. Ha-ha! So I've got a nice long strip here to work in, and oh, look at that, deforestation. Oh, I can get up to here, that's not a problem. I don't know what I'm going to do around that area there. I might have to do some crazy fucking road stuff.
Need for community.
Hello?
Not
what?
Yet.
Oh no. Excuse me for a second. Dog, get down. You are not in my good books today. Oh, if that dog had more than one life, I'm pretty certain I denied him one of them this morning. We had a massive falling out. I heard back from that studio, and unfortunately I didn't get the position, but it wasn't a complete loss. I drove down there this morning, which... Most people, usually when they get denied a job, they drive down to wherever they're going. Chances are they're looking for a fight. Thankfully, I wasn't. I was looking for some advice. Plus also a bit of feedback as well. And sure enough, you know, the studio head was accommodating, and we had a nice chat for about 20 minutes. And he loved my work, but I was just pipped on the day by someone with a bit more experience, which, yeah, shit happens, man. What can you do? So, but anyway, he gave me the skinny as to a couple of studios around where I live. There's at least two more studios who were going through the hiring process at the moment. Fortunately, Christmas isn't exactly the best time for it. So my options are a little limited. But I will persevere. But anyway, when I drove back from the studio, I got back and a dog had somehow managed to get into the other bedroom, and he had gotten a hold of a personal artifact of mine, which I had for like 30 odd years, and he shredded it like it was nothing, like it was confetti. And yeah, that was a bit of a sore point. So sure enough, we had a bit of a word, and dog was left outside for about an hour to reflect upon his poor choices in life. And I went out again later to go do some shopping. I come back and I found the dog had jumped on my desk and rip my latest at game design service documentation to nothing. So 10 months of work down the pan. So dog's out exactly on a good spree. So again, we had words. You're lucky I don't rip your ferret in half, dog. I can't be that mean. But I do wonder whether or not you're a dog or a fucking parsnip. You are the stupidest thing on four legs I've ever owned. Don't wag your tail and look at me like that. You fucked up today, big star. Anyway, he's been fed, so we should be quiet now. Pest. Okay, so... what do I do? Ah, shit. Okay, so if I... Bit of a caboodle, but I might be able to hammer it out. No, what am I doing? Stupid man.
Ordered goods are ready for collection.
Okay, so we got something crazy going on there. Oh, whatever.
Securing your help in this matter would be a real cool failing. Really isn't part of my repertoire.
I'm busy. Go the hell off. Hang on a sec. Dog! Get out! Yeah, like I said, we're not in the best of moods. Oh, don't worry, I want him to make him regret his decisions quite badly, and then I'll let him. Nah, then we'll be friends again. Still, I prefer a dog over a child.
Eco balance. Values sinking.
Hey. That, I'm guessing, would be the filth that's run out. And sure enough, it has. That's okay, I have two more. Go. And speaking of islands, you know what, I'm going to quickly snafu another
share.
Did you pick up the wood?
Registering improvement in eco balance.
Excellent. So things are growing nicely here.
The human
magnificent.
For construction are functioning perfectly. Impressive.
Phase one is almost complete. How am I for wood? Yep, there is a shit ton turning up. Now, thankfully, I've got my... still got my shopping list from when I did the Woody's Deep Ocean of the monument's costs. And I'm going to need 320 wood. So, Kraken can just go drop some off. No, wrong island.
The construction has been completed,
and
the
glorious
conditions for accepting the authorization verified.
Okay, so I need to amend
registering that. Eco balance degradation.
I don't need concrete, I don't need that, but I will. I don't even know what comes next. Carbon, concrete, glass, steel. I've got concrete sorted. Wood. Carbon, steel. Oh, I don't know. Hang on, actually, no, what do I need? Is it tools? Wrong island.
Amazing, the precision of the work here, despite the involvement.
This is gonna look fucking magnificent, this city. I can't wait. This is possibly the best city I've built in a long time. And there's only room to expand as well, which is great. Okay, so enough fawning over the work. Let's carry on building. You know what? I think I'm going to put another block in here and then we'll start work on the monument. Now, I'm pretty certain the monument is a 12 by 16 in size. I don't believe it is. So, hang on a second. Four, eight, 12, 16. You know what? That actually does look right. Come on, you stupid muppet. There we go. Cool. Okay, so there's monument area sorted. Let's carry on expanding outwards. Kraken should be in the position to just drop that off, thunk. And then he can get his ass back here. Alright, so the figures are 390. Okay, that's fine. Fish is fine. Tea's fine. Health food is fine. I'm going to start upgrading some of these in a bit. And I'll see if I can get communicators on the go. And hopefully, come the end of this vid, we'll be easily into engineers, which shouldn't be too much of a problem. Should be easily able to hit 750 of these fuckers. Yes. So anyway, let's chat more expansion. Kraken, while you're there. Nope, no tool, no building bricks at all. It's a clue. That's disappointing. What have I got over here? Shit, nothing. Oh, there's 170 tons here. That's cool. Just go and nick all these. Whilst Kraken's doing that, I might as well start upgrading these fools. But I can't really upgrade them because I haven't got the need for all of their shit, have I? How convenient. I should have a concert hall right next to an ambulance, a hospital, and fire station. Should Justin Bieber ever come into town, and thankfully I hope he never does, they can put out his charred remains and those forced to listen to his music have easy access to first aid. I think I'm going to put you here. It's a nice space for it, actually. I lose that middle house though, don't I? But that will be supplemented by the need for... oh, fuck it. Just throw it in there. Oh, look at all the people! Evolve. Spread wings and fly. Sorry, I could have hit the angle of irrelevance there and just gone off on one. Yeah, it's been known to happen. Kraken. I want things. Lots of things. That will do nicely. I will put in a trading order for more things. Maybe some more of those as well. I don't mind about the cost. Just want them here now, things, etc. Oh, I don't have access to that yet. I need engineers. Damn. I like the covered town centre, I do. I think it looks very cool. It's expensive to run, but I don't care. So then, if I start upgrading you, and you, and I'll take you as well, and you. So I've got need 570, and for communicators, we need 600 and... Yeah, 600. Ah, Kraken, you have arrived. Huzzah. Fuck it, let the licenses come in. Let's carry on building. Haha, deforestation. One short. That's cool though. I can live with that. It is quite a brutal way of expanding, but it works. How are these guys for wood now? I'm curious.
Registering. Unauthorized damage.
If you were one of my staff, I would.
Oh no! Cease. Look at that. The hand of God. I didn't even lose any money. Fantastic. Okay, so let's carry on building, shall we? A little uprising. That's all it was, a little uprising.
Respect. Thanks to you, we're living the good life.
It's getting there. This is actually looking quite swank. Be nice to swap all the road out. Again, I'll do that off vid because I'm not gonna make you subject
respect.
All of that insanity.
Thanks to you, we're living the good life.
Oh, excellent. 855. Expanded construction options. Look at all the things. Right then. I think we're gonna just cap you off there. Okay, these guys are happy. They haven't had the need for information or lifestyle yet, which is fine. So let's go and fix that. Now I've got a boat here, which is running around. Hang on a second. Cock. That's a 3-slot boat. Ideally, I'd like that to be a 4th. Because there is a recycling plant here, which is chewing through chips left, right, and center, but they're not going anywhere. Maximum chips. Also, as well, given that, hang on a second, items, I can stick a couple more things. Oh, hello. Yeah, you get in there. Be quite handy. I could put chip manufacturers in here as well and have that pushed up to 150%. That's not a problem. So I need to replace him with a 4-slot boat. Unfortunately, a 4-slot boat, I'm not going to have access to it. I don't want to... shit, how much is this going to cost?
I'm almost giving you this submarine.
Hang on, how much does it cost to run Kraken?
Is seldom of benefit.
45 coins. A 6-slot... a 6-slot hauler from the Tycoon Shipyard is going to cost 30 coins, but then I've got to factor in the fact that it's going to be slow as shit in getting the material to and from. It's only 15 coins.
You are among the few.
Bye.
See you again soon.
Come with me.
My motto, Standing still is a step backward.
So Subhauler 2, go off over to the Ark and go grab yourself two engines. You're going to be replacing that little tiny boat and we'll start shipping microchips to the mainland. I want two engines. Do. Cool. So now then, let's find that little boat that's... no. Oh, hang on a second. So... caffeine, functional drinks, immunity drugs. I haven't updated that, have I? NU / lab. Cool, so that's up to date.
Warning. Production breakdown.
Okay, so I need Subhauler 2 to replace him. Hauler 3, what are you carrying? You've got things on you. Okay, that's fine. Underwater plants are 3. You can grab microchips and shit ton of them. And you'll just go offload the microchips. And what we'll do is we'll put a minimum stock supply in here so he doesn't nick all of the chips. So right click, say 20. Boom, that's it. 20%, 20 tons of chips will remain in stock here at all times. Look at that. He's taken 40 off. And he's fucking motoring. Look at him go. Woohoo! Now then, where is that little tugboat? Most unfortunate to retire him, but I can use him for something else. Ooh, production's halted. Carbon. Oh, that's nice. Run out of carbon. How's that going?
Analysis
on?
Of the construction
20%.
Parameters complete.
I'm
standard deviation 0.04%.
It is. But I need more tools. I'm out of tools. Did I see an arc? I could have swore I saw an arc module for... sorry,
have
an island module
questions
for
about
increased
SAAD
tool production.
Technologies?
Do you need the Eden Initiative's help?
Fish. No. 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 Fish again. No. 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 Shit. Try Thorn.
I'm at your immediate disposal.
You see, these things are like fucking gold. They're cheap as well. You know what? I'm gonna grab another one then. Kraken, bomb now. Ooh, actually, come here, come here, come here, come back. Oh god, you're fat, aren't you? Go dump that shit in the arc. Yoink. Cool, so microchips are now being produced over at the main island. So I don't really need anything crazy going on here. All I need now is a couple of factories, but I need 6 tons of wood. It's disappointing. Hang on, there's a point. How's wood over here? Yeah, 10 tons. It's not enough. It's not enough.
The board is most interested in your progress. You're a born sailor. If you're looking for a little...
Do you need anything?
One does want to be prepared for all eventualities.
The company looks after it.
The company always has a certain amount of goods on site.
Hmm. Interesting. Take one there. Okay, cool. So, Kraken, come back here now. I need wood. Wood, 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 wood.
Supply and demand, right?
Actually, how much can you carry? A lot. Okay. Dump 30 tons. Take 40 tons back. You can... might have a slight stock shortage. I'm not really going to be able to build wood on this island because the eco balance is pretty crap. And as a result, the tree nursery won't be able to support the... I don't know, it is only minus 60. Whatever. Anyway, Cry can go take that down here. Oh, I've got spare slots. It's fantastic. Alright, let's get some communicators on the go, shall we? No, it's getting a bit crowded down here. So what we'll do is I'll probably put communicators somewhere out the way. Down here, I reckon. One is good enough for the time being.
Just look at that.
You know what? Time for some diplomacy.
Everything ship shape. Get to the point.
You know, say, how good.
Not with it.
Never used that. No, let's try
it. One thing at a time. You sure ain't afraid to let your convenience.
Alert. Crime rate has reached critical level.
This is interesting. Oh, hello.
Don't panic. You'll get your stuff delivered right away. Sure thing. I'll send my plane over to you.
So how does that work, then? I'm curious.
Oh, it's you.
I'm not convinced.
Hi.
I'll need to play with that a bit. Hi, guys. Try the tools. Ah, yes, I understand. I know what he wants. I know how it works now. Of course, whatever's on the trader. There we go. Whatever's on trade, he goes and drops it off. So if I go and stick. Sorry, having a herb and dirt moment there. Would ya?
Don't panic. You'll get your stuff delivered right.
Fine.
Island share changes.
Having a potato moment there. Cool, so I've got two lots of communicators being produced. I have no fucking idea how much that takes to manufacture. Sorry, how many that looks after, so. Oh, hello. No, it's on the control. That's cool. So, let's go over to Ignasol. Hey, fantastic. Look at that. That's fucking really cool.
Hurry up. Can't stay here forever. Good deal. What's up? Not with it. But only
just 30 minutes, but it's enough for me to go and nick all of his stuff.
Clear. Crime.
Got a couple of rarities here again.
Sweet. Kraken's loaded. Bring him back.
Pleasure doing business.
Could go and shift the arc over there, but I'm not really in the mood to start fucking around with that. Okay, so now we've got communicators on the go. Let's find... No. HLT/COM. So he's going to go to Plantar 1, he's going to pick up all the communicators, so there's only 9 in stock, and he's going to go and offload the communicators, which is fine. What we'll do is we'll deny them the use of communicators, so we have a nice surplus building up on said island. Then what we'll do is we'll just offload it all, and they can all just go and fucking go crazy. Thankfully, they won't be stupid as Apple users, and they'll probably treat them with respect, or I don't know. Still haven't got access to that yet. But I do have access to these. Okay, cool.
Warning, population health critical.
Epidemic? Where? Oh, easy. That's cool. I'm happy with that. You know what? I am going to build over the river as well, so... Actually, that's not a good place to put it, really. I mean, actually, no. Okay, so that covers pretty much everything down there,
population
but then
health
I've got nothing down here. If I put that there, that'll cover that area down there, whatever's this side of the river, over the river, and then it starts going into monument territory. The monument can then satisfy. But then I'm not going to have the bonus from the monument, so I'm going to want to blanket the entire city anyway. Okay, cool. You know, I've got room down here as well. I can make something pretty down here, so that's not too bad.
Negative environmental influences reduce fertility.
Voila. Okay, so I'll lose a little bit of a tax bonus down here in the middle, but you know what? That's fine. I can live with that. Okay, I need wooden tools. Kraken can go dump that stuff off of there. Oh, to hell with it. Oh, shit, there's nowhere near I can put him. Okay, fine. Just race off and go grab me some more. Oh, wow, look at that. I've already got to build the last monument. Oh, no, 2 monuments, and that's pretty much it. The tech monument will be done next.
Analysis of the construction parameters.
It is taking its time, but it is getting
standard
there.
Deviation.
Sure thing. I'll send my plane over to you.
It's a shame. Oh no, he does actually lift. There he goes. Fucking hell, sweet. Rickety old piece of shit.
How you doing? No returns.
So what's he gonna do? Just throwing out the door. Hey, little people below, catch. Here's 200 tons of wood. Yeah, everything here is going fine. I'm happy, so. Okay, back to this place. It is expanding. We've got things on the go, which is good. thing. Lo and behold, look at that. Fits nicely. Yeah, let's just shit can all that now. We'll leave them. how much wood's here? That should be enough. No, leave it. So I've got a nice stockpile of building material here, which is fine. Oh, there we go. That'll keep us busy for a bit. That's really cool, though. I do like that. I've never used Trenchcoat's delivery service before, and I'm quite pleased to finally figure out how the fuck it works. And we got a fish problem. Fish. Fish and tea is storming down. Sounds right, we do that then, isn't it? Turn that shit back on. Okay, so 9 tons of communicators in stock.
Green ones.
It's a bit of a shit area for working on. You know, that might not be a bad area. Yeah, nice bit of beach down there, so that'd be good for. So if I expand outwards down here, this pretty much meets my objective of building a small village, a fishing village, where people go and make fish. What am I doing, dumbass? Okay, I will stick a port authority down here. Cool. And as for fish, everyone loves motherfucking Captain Birdseye. Well, actually, not the modern Captain Birdseye, because the modern Captain Birdseye looks like a paedophile, whereas the old Captain Birdseye looks semi-respectable. Didn't quite look like Jimmy Savile, but yeah, that's a can of worms I don't really want to go down into. Yeah, I find it funny so many people come out of the blue some 60 years later. Personally, I just think they're going for a free meal ticket for the BBC, but no.
No result is also a result. Pitiful performance.
Shame I can't do anything with that area there. Actually, no, I might be able to just build a small little settlement here. Fill it full of tofty bastards. Yeah, that'd be nice. Okay, so that's cool there. Build a few more little houses down here. I go and thunk you down there. I'm going to need to destroy you and move you a couple of notches over to say there. Bring you down. I can get a couple of houses in there, a few more down here. I don't really want to do anything too crazy over in this area. need to get some emergency services up. You see, that's in a bad place.
Registering need for community center.
What? But you have a road. There you go. It's your tiny little dinky road. See, look at that. You've got a perfect path all to your own house. Lucky sod. Sense nothing. What have I got? How's this going?
Scanning construction progress.
Where is going?
Parameters in the green zone.
Still barely costing me anything. Oh, look at that. The eco balance is smashed right down. That means the filters run out. Oh, I think it's time we got some more on the go. Chances are they'll blow themselves up at some point. You know what? They're over there. Fire prevention. Alright, I won't really expand that any further because I'll probably fill this area here with corn. Probably have it going in this direction up north. Cool. I don't know what I'll do down here though. If anything. Oh, I don't know. Okay, so communicators, how many have we got in stock now? Imagine we've got a lot. 51 tons. Release the need for communicators. And the lifestyle comes flooding in. Which is nice. Some decent sized buildings in here soon. Should look a million times better once I've ripped all the road up. Also, I think the vegetation's a little bit too thick.
On the video wall over there.
I'll fill in some holes and see if we can cut that down a little. But then again, I don't know, taller buildings could very well change
how
it all looks.
Did you see that report on TV? More and more people are immigrating all the time.
We shall see. Creative. That'll actually look quite nice, I reckon. Now I know how to control which buildings will be displayed. Should look rather cool. Now, speaking of cool, I need to just quickly do this. Communicators, up we go. So what am I missing? I'm not missing anything, so I can get some more eco balance tools.
Registering improvement in eco balance.
Here we go. Eco should be coming
Green
up now.
Has his doubts, but I think we should go for it.
No.
You want something done right? Yeah.
Power is fine, although I could do with getting some more rising materials for that. It's not the one I want, it's this one here. It's like rocking horse shit, this one. Cool, so now if I take off the fish, because in theory I shouldn't need fish anymore. But I've got one slot filled with corn, which isn't good. Power's not a concern, it's just running costs. There we go. So we'll drop them as well, and we'll let them start expanding. In fact, we'll drop them all and just let them all expand. As soon as one comes in,
registering new population class.
We now have access to the wonderful Green Boulevard. Oh, fuck.
Someone was using their head.
And Yana will actually start liking me because I'm using it, which is nice.
Perfect day for a long walk.
There we go. Yes, like I said, I will run off at the end of this vid and I will go and rip all this up and replace all the road with Green Boulevard. But I have a strange feeling I'm going to start now. I don't know why. Probably because this place is going to look fucking spanking. Kind of going ahead. Oh my god, I can't stop. It looks so pretty.
Someone was using their head.
If you ever wanted to earn favor with Yana, this is the best way of doing it.
That hologram is making me dizzy.
Yeah, it's looking quite cool now. Let's just plug these. Voila. I'm quite pleased with how this is turning out now. Okay, so let's start upgrading a few more buildings. I've got about another 7 or 8 minutes of recording left, so hell with it. Actually, we'll keep the workers up. So I've got an idea as to density, etc.
New buildings available for construction.
Yeah, it's already starting to change the way how it looks. So I'm getting a better idea of what the skyline's like. I think I'm gonna do a little bit of work down here.
Module construction finalized.
Excellent.
Module
That's nice.
Construction finalized.
And everything handmade.
Jameis Green on the video wall over there.
Excellent. So what do I need now to build? I have access to pasta dishes, which means I'm going to need access to vegetables, which is fine. I'm going to need access to wheat, and I'm going to need access to pasta. Now, what have I got up here? Oh, the fuck. I need something that's got... Actually, no. This is the island I was planning on doing it originally, wasn't I? So if I said pasta up here... I don't really want to power it with a hydro dam, because I think that's a little bit wasteful. Just for one island producing things. Although... You know, I'd love to make a settlement on this island. It'd be fucking trippy. It's working. I see some good things for that. But anyway, enough of that. So, corn and wheat in here. I can do fruit, it's fine. Corn I need in quantities, but I can't do it because the plants are too large for this island. I don't know. I might be able to get away with it, but I'm thinking... No. No, I'm going to need bio drinks and quite a bit of them. Fruit plantations take up quite a bit of space, as does corn... No, sorry, wheat. Fuck it, I'll leave that for the time being.
Just look at what we built. Into the emergency room, quick.
Hopefully the whole world will one day live the way we do.
That looks quite swanky, like this. That should look nice. I can make something nice out of that there. So anyway, yeah. Okay, so I need access to wheat, but that's fine. Communicators are still storming in, that's cool. I think it's time for just more expansion, really. That's all I can do. Sorry, I'm gonna sneeze. Shit. Sorry about that. Releasing the nose demons. Ah, yes! I forgot, sorry. I want to do some of this. Why? Because I want to. No, shit, I forgot, I've got no glass. You stupid motherfucker. It is glass I need, isn't it? Shit. Actually, no, Kraken to the Ark now, go. Chop, chop. Shit. Thought I had glass in here. Well, that's disappointing. How's the coming
analysis on? Of the construction parameters complete.
It's getting there. Actually, I have an idea. I will take glass. Lots of it. Lots. Lots. And that's a beast trench coat.
Don't panic, you'll get your stuff.
And I'll bring you up as well to the level. So what are the numbers like at the moment? Okay, so engineers and employees. I need more employees. Like quite a lot, in fact. This will look quite nice when I've got all the roads swapped out.
Module completed.
Hmm? Ah, excellent. Filtration plants. Let's plug some of them in and get this eco bounce back up. Actually, no. One already is running, isn't it? Yeah, I got another 15 minutes of that. That's cool. Here comes Trenchcoat. Dropping all of his shit on my little people. And off he goes. So now I can make this. Thank you. There we go. Crisis averted. Cover centers do look quite nice. What I'll do is I'll trash you and I will see about doing something in this area here. Oh my god, I can stick in there for a bit of fun. I don't have access to any of the flags yet, do I? No. Disappointing. But still, nonetheless. Anyway, I'm going to leave it at this because, well, I'm kind of running at the end of the video. Yeah, so part 13 is done. Nice bit of expansion, bit of decorative stuff, some minor logistical niggles, but it's nothing too crazy. And yes, I'm going to go and rip out all this road and replace it with Green Avenue, and things will look rather shiny, I do believe. Anyway, I'm going to go and disappear, and I'll see you all in part 14.
Alert. Crime rate has reached critical level.